Somewhere Someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind.
Welcome to this place in the name of God who created us and sustains us in either for our health. Our God is also a God of celebration and joy. We're given the gifts of life, of love, of happiness, of celebration, of togetherness, and peace. For these reasons that we gather here today, let us pray. Be with us, O God, and especially with Greg and Casey as they covenant together. Surround them with your love and with our prayer. Give us the courage for a special relationship with two people joining the covenant of love and care for each other, to nurture, encourage, and support each other. The scriptures tell us over and over again of a powerful, all-inclusive love that God has for us. We as human beings are always perfect for love. In the marriage relationship, we're called and challenged to both selfishness and self-concern to be genuine love with another human being. It calls a call to this type of love that flows in the same. It looks for a way of being constructive. It is not possessive. It is neither anxious or distressed or precarious and plated ideas that come in for us. Love has good manners and does not consider selfish advantages. It is not puffy. It does not keep account of evil or gloat over the wickedness of other people. God exists for all the days of the grace, no promises certain. Strengthen Greg and Casey with the gift of your spirit so they may fulfill the vows they have taken. Keep them faithful to each other to you. Fill them with such love and joy that they may build a home where no one is a stranger. And guide them by your word to serve you all the days of their life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who will be honor and glory forever and ever. Greg and Casey, for as much as you made a husband, father, the son,
Yeah. Thank you.